Hello guys and girls, and today how to easily print multiple pictures onto one page in Windows. So this is Windows 7 or Windows 10. So what you might be doing at the moment is, if you want to print lots of pictures on one specific page, you might be opening up a picture like this, opening up another picture, copying and pasting, putting them into a separate document, making sure they're all together, and then doing it like this and then printing. So that is quite a long-winded way of doing it. But what you can do is this. So now the easy way. So what you do is select all the pictures that you want to print. Do this by holding the shift key down and then clicking on the mouse, and then right click on the mouse and select the print option. And then on the right hand side, depending on how many pictures you've selected, you can just select one of these options. And ta-da! There you go, it's formatted all those pictures you've selected onto one sheet. And then you can just print away. So what I'll do now is I'll just select all of these pictures. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Right click, click on print, and then select the multiple version here. And look at that, it's formatted them all perfectly, and I can just now print that on my printer, and job done. There it goes, printing away. And that is the end. Hope that's helped somebody out there. Thanks for watching.